Cause these are the memories we'll keep. So hold on tight to every little thing. Don't let them pass you by in your sleep. So let's spend this time together. Because these are the best of our days. These are the best of all our days. These are the best of our days. These are the best of all our days. So let's spend a little time together. Spend a little time together.
We are deeply honored to have you join us here today to witness the union of Caitlin and Colin. Caitlin, you take Colin to be your husband. You promise to love, adore, and support him through all the ups and downs of life, in sickness and health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Colin, do you take Caitlin to be your wife? Do you promise to love, adore, and support her through all the ups and downs of life, in sickness, health, and forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live?
Everything I got.
I took you to be my best friend, my
faithful partner.
Faithful partner. And one true I promise to encourage you and inspire you. I forgot the rest. Love you truly through good times and bad. I'll forever be with you, lift you up when you're down, and to love you unconditionally through all of our adventures in life.
Caitlin, I take you to be my best friend, my faithful partner, and one true love. I promise to encourage and inspire you and to love you truly through good times and bad. Forever be there with you to laugh with you and lift you up when you are down, and to love you unconditionally.
Colin, please take this ring as a symbol of our vows. Know that I will love you and treasure our friendship. I promise to love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
This ring is a symbol of our vows. Know that I will love you and treasure our friendship forever. I promise to love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
That I now pronounce you husband and wife. Colin, you may kiss your bride.
Find our way. Time won't stop for the weak hearted. He might take a shot to start it. Let's go. Let's go. Never hold nothing. great beyond. Sometimes you need to be reminded, you need to get lost to find it. Let's go.
Colin has been the most dependable, brave, kind, and true friend to me for almost my entire life. In the speech he gave at my wedding, he quoted his dad, who said, "In life, you'll be lucky to have a few true friends, the type who become family. The ones that no matter how far apart or how much time has passed, thank you for being that friend to me and being family to my family. We love you and we're proud of you. Please raise your glasses to Colin and Kate, Mr. and Mrs. Marr."
Thank you for loving Katie the way that you do. It is truly refreshing to see the two of you together. You complement each other in such a sweet way. We are blessed to officially have you as part of our family. Here's to Mr. and Mrs. Marr.
Oh, take our own chance.
Since the first day you met Colin, I knew you guys were a perfect match, and I don't know two people who deserve to be together more than you guys. Colin, I'm so glad to welcome you to part of our family. I love you both so much and wish you nothing but happiness in your future. Everybody, raise your glass for Katie and Colin.